Alright. What the hell is going on here? Oh my God, this control. Look at this. What's she gonna do with it? There we go.
This is where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
So what do we have to remember?
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. He turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood.
Well, I'm sure.
Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
Oh, really?
They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Thank you. something to light the fire.
Oh, they got the five. That's racist. I'm not gonna do that again. Not do that again.
Jody! Shimasani!
Oh no, the grandma died.
white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
I'm not gonna lie, this is exactly what an Indian funeral looks like. It's not in a cemetery, y'all. It's in a very, very vast wasteland. And it's super sad.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Ancestors. He's happy where he is.
Hell. How?
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
Some sappy love story between them.
I'll never forget you, Corey.
Oh, how cute. Oh, you don't need me.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back.
I'm just gonna hug him. Oh, they had somewhat of a romance then.
Hey, Jody! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Super cool. Aiden explored the house, didn't repair the bike, told Jay the truth, completed the ritual. Huh.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything, Aiden? Her music box.
Laura.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
Hasn't Nathan been... I don't know, just... like, acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food.
Listen, I never got around to telling her I need more time.
No. Professor Dawkins, she needs to come with me today. I have my orders.
Christ, she's only a child. My assistant and I are the only family she's got. She doesn't have any idea what's out there.
Look, Dawkins, I see your side of it. All right, I do. But orders are orders, right? You gonna bring her to me, or do I have to go and get her?
Jody, could you come here, please?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
Nathan, no, you can't let them take me away. You have to talk to them. They'll listen to you.
My opinion means nothing to them. Your parents have already given their agreement. There's nothing I can do.
Wow.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
Oh, so that's just it? You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
Yeah.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
Oh, shit.
Jody. No. Jody, stop immediately.
Go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
I think that's like the fakest cry ever, but okay.
Thank you.
worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Dave, I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
Come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit. Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. Okay. It's 7:00. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look
good. Is it on? Are we gonna... Oh, you don't even get to see her fucking boobs or anything. Rude. Yeah, close enough.
Now, what should I wear? Oh, hey, Ryan. Yeah, whatever. I just, like, threw these old things on, because... Yeah, I'm cool.
Oh, my God.
I'm cool. Is it not enough effort? Oh, hi, Ryan. I've been waiting for you. I don't know. Oh, hello, Ryan. Oh, do you like it? Classic, elegant. Je ne sais quoi.
Is this what you women do?
I don't want to give them the wrong idea. Is gonna see a whole new side of me. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period. Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. Right. The trash can in the kitchen. Oh my god, the dinner. Okay, there's got to be something in the kitchen. All right, books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. He's early. I'm coming.
Where the hell's the front door?
Good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Aiden! Aiden, come on, open up! Games? I can play too. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated.
No.
Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables.
No.
It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. Not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Pizza. I mean, it's the easy way out, but he's not gonna mind. Now, I'll call him. Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Christ, Aiden. You just don't get it. Oh, good God, I know the number by heart. Hey, yeah, could I get a large pizza? The, Super Supreme? Like 8:15. Yeah. 6192 Columbus Street. Yeah, the 9th floor. Okay, cool. Great, thanks. Myself, but at least we're gonna eat. I didn't behave yourself. This is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Full apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. I didn't. For fuck's sakes!
You want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
To your new apartment.
To my new apartment.
Wow, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. Yeah, the agency found it for me and all furnished and everything, which is actually the first place I've ever had just by myself. So it's weird getting used to the idea of it. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small. But, you know, it's got a little garden, and it's pretty quiet.
And did you grow up here?
No, I was born in Oregon. Now, my parents and brother still live there. But I moved out when I was 16.
16? Oh. Did you get kicked out or something?
Well, things were pretty
it's so
chaotic at home.
Just to fuck the state up. But
my stepfather liked to beat me when he had too much to drink. And I just
kinda
decided to get out before one of us went too far.
Like stages, so I'm just gonna let this one go smoothly. This has gotta be the worst state ever.
I went through college, not really knowing what I wanted to do. Tried the army. You know, looking for the action, travel, adventure, long enough to realize that wasn't for me. And when
this
a CIA agent recruiter approached me, I jumped at it.
Long moments of awkward silence.
Hey, how's it going?
All right. You keep the change.
Thanks.
I ordered pizza. I hope that's...
No, pizza's good. Don't sweat it. So we've been working together now for what? 2 years? I know almost nothing about you.
Well, I mean, there's nothing much to say. You know, I grew up with my parents on the DPA campus, and then Nathan looked after me, and well, you pretty much know the rest. So.
You know, your parents? Do you still see them?
No, I don't. I think they were just terrified about how different I was. So, Nathan and Cole, they brought me up more or less. They taught me how to cope with Aiden, how to accept myself as I am. I mean, it wasn't always easy, but I'm making progress.
You know, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden?
No. I mean, not really. I mean, they learned a lot of stuff about the infra world. Really not much about Aiden. I mean, I don't think even he knows who or what he is.
So, like, is he here now, listening to us?
Yeah. Yeah, he never leaves me. What about you? Do you have any family here?
I gotta tell you, this is a pretty bad date.
My parents are still in Oregon.
I mean, I'm no expert. But if there's moments where there's like long moments of silence, then that's pretty bad.
Are you married or anything?
No. Yes, I mean,
why would you ask that question?
You know, my Jody? Ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years.
Why do you ask that question?
Yeah, I couldn't work.
You obviously asked you on a date. In the end, would you say?
You know, we had our good times, but
why would you ask? Are you married? Like,
about you?
Come on, bruh.
Anyone on your radar?
Anyone on your radar? No.
I've got Aiden, so.
Oh man, you fucked up.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know what?
Just say you.
Has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me.
Well, this time I didn't mess up a date, so just accept it.
Too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jody. Ian's got nothing to do with this.
Kiss him. Kiss him. Aiden's gonna fuck it up. He's gonna fuck it up. Oh, no. Oh. Finally, we get some action. You know what's bad? Aiden is gonna have to sit there and watch him get it on. Aiden has to sit there and watch. Well, he can't look away either. He's just gonna be like, damn it.
Stop. Oh. Stop.
Jody, what's the matter?
I'm sorry.
Told you, Aiden's gonna fuck
it
up.
I'm sorry, it's not your fault.
Damn it, Aiden.
There's some things that I can't forget.
The fuck you mean?
I'm sorry.
The fuck you on? Ryan had his boner killed quick. Comfort her, you idiot. He just fucking walked away like a dumbass. Oh my god. I love just... I should have just fucked the date up from the beginning. Okay, 24% ordered pizza. Dressed nicely. Left Jody and Ryan alone, yep. Cleaned the apartment. Locked the corridor by Aiden. Didn't sleep with Ryan. I could have. But Aiden fucked it up. Nah, Aiden. Watching cartoons.
Is Ethan, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work.
I know you've had a long day.
Hey,
this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it.
Wonder how this game would play if it was played in chronological order instead of the way it's actually supposed to be played, because everything is just kind of like a jumbled mess.
So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
Still can't believe all that we've discovered thanks to one little girl.
Yeah, she's really something. Sometimes it seems like she's lived many lives already.
We gotta take it easy on her though, Nathan. I mean, she's just a kid, and these sessions with Aiden are really hard on her.
You're right. We've got enough data to keep us busy for months. We should give her some time off.
What about her parents? Have you heard anything?
No, but it's probably better that way.
You are planning to tell her the truth about him, aren't you?
I don't know. I really don't know. Last thing I want to do is hurt her.
What happened to him? What was that?
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody? Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed.
How is she tripping on?
Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Oh, no, what happened?
They were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Drunk driver. Wrong side of the road.
Oh, no.
dead.
Oh.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Need to stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Wow. Wow. I mean, the whole drunk driver hitting the kid and wife is a bit of the big cliche, but that's still pretty damn sad.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. The last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Ooh.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
Thank you.
time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go. I know, it's on the other side. Zanaki Hotel. They've gone.
Let's see what we can gather in this piece. Thank you. Okay, can it be any... Oh, there we go. Does this work? There we go. I don't think any of these are telling me where Jamal went. Christ, it's like playing a game of fucking... Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Give me a bunch of landmarks and I'll never still figure it out. Like I'm going to find the bitches in Moscow the whole entire time. True story, by the way. Played the game and the thing kept giving me a bunch of facts from Russia and I didn't guess it until like way later on. Bitch be fucking around. Here we go. Yep, there it is.
A ruined cathedral. They're near a ruined cathedral.
There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
What did I tell you? Give me a landmark and I'm never gonna figure it out. Is there anything else I need to investigate here? Let's choke out that guard first. That was really douchey of me, but oh well. Gotta deal with it. I didn't want to be the one to miss on Bosnia, pussy. Oh, what the hell's going on? Why is my game frozen? What is this? The fuck? Well, my game is frozen. It crashed. That's always beautiful. Ugh. I'll start the stream up back in a second.